This isn't real. Well, obviously, it is a game, but have you ever noticed how different driving can be from one game to the next? From impossible drifting to full-on vehicle flipping, every game has a very different approach to the way cars work. Take a game like BeamNG Drive, which makes use of an advanced physics system to attempt to simulate real-world driving. It's not perfect, but the way vehicles smash and brake in this game completely changes how you drive. Knowing every single collision has the possibility of ruining your car makes crashing terrifying, and driving at even slightly high speeds feel appropriately risky. Compare that with Rocket League, which takes the complete opposite approach. Not only do the cars take no damage, but you have complete control of the rotation of the car in midair. Imagine if Rocket League had the damage and controls of BeamNG Drive. That would be a completely different game. This goes beyond just the physics. Some games like GTA 5 actually have pretty slow cars, which helps to make the map feel larger. But because of the design of many roads, combined with oncoming traffic and pedestrians, the cars still look and feel very quick. So now you know that.